I, Anya, promise to cherish you. Yeah, no, not cherish. I promise to have sex with you whenever I want, and pledge to be your friend, your wife, and your confidant, and your sex poodle.
Sex poodle?
Yeah, why?
I'm not sure you should say sex poodle in your vows.
Huh. Okay. For the last time. I, Anya, want to marry you, Xander, because I love you, and I'll always love you. And before I knew you, I was like a completely different person. Not even a person, really. And I had seen what love could do to people, and it was hurt and sadness. Alone was better. And then, suddenly there was you. And you knew me. You saw me. And it was this thing. You made me feel safe and warm. So, I get it now. I finally get love, Xander. I really do.